Welcome to this short video on creating assembly and assembly views. The Create Assembly and Assembly Views is part of the Kobi Toolkit, and this allows you to take an object in the Revit model and turn that into an assembly and then creating a sheet with different views on it. To demonstrate this, I'm going to select a table here. I'm going to come up here to the Kobi Toolkit ribbon. I'm going to come over here to Assembly, and the first thing I'm going to do is create an assemblies. Now that I've done that, I'm going to come back up to the ribbon. I'm going to go to Assemblies. I'm going to say Create Assembly Views. The Create Assembly Views dialog box comes up. I'm going to select the item, which is the furniture here. I can come over here and specify the views I want. So it's going to create four views. I'm going to have a 3D view at the top left, an elevation left at the top right. Right below that, I'm going to have the elevation front. And next to that, I'm going to have the elevation top. I can align it on a sheet so I can decide where I'm going to put it. So I'm going to say the top left here. I can specify a horizontal offset, a vertical offset, and the title block that I'm going to use. I'm just going to go OK. Now it's completed. If I come over here into my project browser, all the way at the bottom, I have assemblies. If I expand that out, I'll see the furniture. If I expand that out, I'm going to see this sheet, sheet A101. If I double click on that, here's the new sheet with the four views of my assembly that I created. This concludes this short video on assemblies and assembly views. I hope you enjoyed it, and thanks for watching.